Smart Order Router. On the Genius DEX, orders are first submitted to the Cardano ledger, then picked up and executed by Smart Order Routers, SOR. SORs are off-chain bots that scan the blockchain for open orders and matches them based on their programmed conditions. They automate the process of handling orders and are designed to take the best available opportunity to match orders across a range of market conditions. SORs are like arbitrage bots, making profit from the bid/ask spread caused by price volatility and other inefficiencies in the market. They are essentially rewarded for removing capital inefficiency in the market. For example, if a user wants to buy 1 GENS at a price of 10 ADA, but GENS liquidity is available for 9.5 ADA, the SOR can make a profit of 0.5 ADA per GENS token sold. SORs do not get a cut of the execution fee charged by the DEX, leaving these instead to liquidity providers, the Genius Yield Company, and GENS stakers. To put this another way, the DEX users do not pay for their orders to be matched and processed. The market's inefficiency does. This is an elegant solution to align incentives across the three parties while providing the cheapest possible price for the DEX users. To foster an open and competitive environment, our goal is for anyone to be able to be an SOR, but to ensure a successful initial phase, we will start by using vetted SOR operators, before opening it up further to all stake pool operators, and ultimately everyone. This path to full decentralization will be introduced progressively as trading volume and liquidity grows. Introducing a competitive environment with many independent SORs will result in a tight, deep, and liquid order book. Okay, that covers the basics about smart order routers in the Genius Yield platform. Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you'd like to stay informed about Genius Yield, and follow us at the different social media accounts that will be shared in the description box below. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for our next video on Smart Liquidity Vault.